Sorry about that, guys. I was gonna have a complete setup, but it failed. And I was having rainbows and stuff, and I'm on this rug. First, I was gonna do like a 24-hour challenge, and I was like, no, I have school the next day. And then I was like, well, maybe I can spend the night right here. And I was just like, well, I can't do that either because my mom would get mad at me. And then I was like, well, I'm doing a video right here. Well, I can't because I just got this rug and I'm supposed to go in my room back there because I paint a lot and I love painting. And I stained my rug, like this rug right here. So that's what this rug's for, but I also do this to set up, and then of course this one completely failed. This is a towel hung up. It's what if I just show you? Yep. There it was. And then I was gonna do some other ones, but then I was just like, no, I can't do that. That doesn't sound right. Sorry to hear the crunching. I'm trying to get off quick. And I was like, I'll do some other things, maybe, I don't know. But then I was just like, I should leave it up to my subscribers. So yeah. And if you are subscribed to this channel, please turn on that notification bell. Sorry, I have dogs and I can't really know. Turn on that notification bell and please comment below, what is your favorite sport? Mine is volleyball. Okay, and then it is 5:30 right now. Can I see that? 5:30. I have done 6,785 steps. My heart rate is 114. I've done 2 miles and 16, whatever. And my cardio is 1,769. I don't chart my calories that I've eaten. I've walked out 5 times. And you know, just so the wrong thing. It says it's Tuesday at 6:51 a.m. I don't know why. Just messed up on one of it because I don't know why. I honestly don't know why. It was dead for a while and then, you know. So if you guys see that, here I'll just like over a little bit. And my door is open. And I have a towel on. I don't know why. I just didn't want you guys to see what I made this show. Say hi, Merlin. You're mean. Someone's coming up. Well, I think I'm going to end this video on that note. Because I'm not allowed to have YouTube. But yeah, I do. Sorry. Bye. I love you guys. And I love you guys. Hi, rose babies. And I'm thinking about doing, like, I know how every YouTuber has like their own symbol, and I was thinking about getting a rose or some. I was thinking of doing something for it, but comment below, you also want that to be. So comment below your favorite sport, and what my emblem should be for my YouTube channel. And love you guys, and bye.